Hello. In this video, let's see how we can enable or disable the leaderboard in your Cloud Skills Boost account. Click on your profile, go to public profile, and then after go to paths. So here, click on profile. You can check the leaderboard here. If you want to create it a leaderboard, you can use the general settings. If you are not interested, you can disable this leaderboard as well. Click on the general account settings and fill the required fields to enable or disable the leaderboard. Thank you.